natin. One day, he decided to go for a walk. He took with him his favorite purple crayon. He drew the moon. It started following him on his path as he continued his walk.
Three.
Along the road, he drew his favorite tree with his purple crayon. Moving a little further, he drew a beautiful sea with a boat to sail.